marked as a negative sign. This electron is again going to transfer its electron to the next carbon. Now we know very well the pi bond is very weak bond as compared to the sigma bond. Now the pi bond will be break again, and the electron density of the pi electron will be transferred again to the chlorine, and the chlorine having plus charge, which is the first step occurs in the this one. This electron is transferred to the pentene ring. So that's why the chlorine having the plus charge, and plus charge showing the electron deficiency. So this pi electron will be transferred to the chlorine again, and the deficiency of the chlorine is going to be removed. So this is the final structure of the resonating structure of the chlorine. Okay. So in that case, what we observe here, the ring, the bending ring having the bond here, this one, this pi bond here, and this pi bond is absent here in the end of the resonating structure. Clear? So this is the main observation in the resonating structure, that will it will not represent by a single structure, that will be represented by one or more two structures in the resonating structure. What do you mean by resonance? The resonance is the delocalization or conjugation of the electrons in the inside of the bending ring. So the electron of the chlorine is not available for reaction with some other elements, that's why it is less reactive. As the we know very well, as the number of resonating structure is more, the stability will be more, because when the molecule is go under the resonance, it loses its energy and it gets more stable. Clear? So there is some important point for that. During the resonance, inertia of the system is going to be reduced. Okay, going to be reduced. Then system becomes more stable. Okay, during the resonance, all the energies of the system is going to be reduces gradually, and the system becomes more stable. Okay. Now next point, number of resonating structure is directly proportional to the stability. As the number of resonating structure is high, then the stability will be more, because during the showing of resonance structure, it will loses a lot of energy, and then during that time the stability will be more of the system. Now at the end of the lecture, the last point for that, the lone pair of the electron present on the chlorine, the lone pair of electron present on the chlorine is undergo for the electronic conjugation with the benzene ring. That means to say, hence the reactivity of the haloanions are very less. I hope you understand this lecture.